Here we go. Here we go. Xbox, please show us something.
I mean, it's just going to
Something
be Halo for an
exciting.
hour.
Probably. I want more than that, though. I
That's
really do.
a box.
It's the fridge.
It's just a fridge.
We just sat through a countdown.
We did. Why is it
Sat down
here?
through 30 minutes of one.
Imagine being up at 3 a.m. and getting a countdown.
Like an additional 10-second countdown
Yeah.
after 30 minutes of countdown. It's a bit rude.
What was they doing the last half hour?
Yeah, they should have just put that in the last 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Bad start.
All right. I assume.
I'm assuming Halo,
Yeah.
but this looks amazing.
Or it's a game, like, you know, where you put your face into those, like, little blocks of beads? It's a game where you just do that for hours on end.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
Xbox changing the game.
That game, specifically.
Some weird virtual reality experience.
Oh, imagine if they announced VR.
Ooh.
Xbox VR. Surely they'd just team up with Oculus or something.
You're right. Yeah, probably.
The Mjolnir exosuit is now complete.
Mjolnir?
Yeah, that's weird.
Iron Man. It's Halo, it's fine. We get
It
it.
absolutely is, yeah. But still, that's a strange name for it.
Yeah. VR?
Here he is.
I must remind myself. Liquid crystal cannot rise on its own.
I can hear that. I know that song. The vague trappings I know of Halo, I know the song.
Yeah, just a bunch of men.
Yeah.
Just R-ing.
Surprisingly, like, what's the upper one? Like, not tenor, the other one.
Soprano, alto?
Yeah. They're always more high than I expect. Because all the TikTokers always go really low. But really, it is actually quite high.
Yeah. There's probably like guys in all range, so
This is
the
true.
higher ones cut through more, but yes.
Did it just say become? Oh, it's the game we're gonna play. Where's my controller?
Yeah, so this is probably part of that, like, Xbox, you can play these demos and stuff.
Yeah, you can just play them on YouTube now.
That would be sick. I'm playing this.
Yeah. Oh, this is you? Okay, cool.
Yeah, this is me.
This video that was streamed 5 hours ago. It's amazing.
That's right. Yeah, this is me. I'm pretty good.
The beauty of technology.
No! No, 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 no! I'm going to have to make an emergency landing. Hold on, ship.
Just kills him. What an opening.
No. Get no. You. I can't stand this. Who you are.
Breathe.
No. You don't get to tell me what to do. You don't get
I
to
mean,
tell me.
breathing is always good.
Yes, very true. But this looks amazing, though.
It does. The intriguing thing with all these like live streams and directs, it's like this must be the final game because you don't have the like E3 run it on a powerhouse PC. I guess they could pre-render this stuff, but it feels more like this would be closer to the game. It feels like it'd be more of a cheat if they did a direct and then it doesn't look like this.
Yes. Yeah. It has to look like this because of the hype around this game. This game has to be the best thing ever.
Yeah.
Which is so terrifying.
No one can complain for this one.
Yeah. Yeah. It just has to be so good.
Let me see what I can find.
Cannons first. When I get back, we can look. Together.
Is this the usual planet? Because from the half hour I've played, it looks like the planet. Or do they all look the same?
That particular, they do kind of look the same from memory. I have only played 1 to 4, so I don't know what happened in 5. Yeah, there's the halo. Goes around
Yeah,
in a
right.
circle. The initial image that we saw was like a really thick ring. I don't know what that was. Maybe that was just a general spaceship, but
yeah,
this very much looks like
the halo.
Like the halo planet.
Yeah, right.
Oh, this looks This looks great. It looks like Halo. Definitely.
It definitely looks like Halo.
100% looks more like Halo.
I feel like it looks like one of the remastered originals, less so a new game.
Hmm.
It doesn't look that great.
I think it does.
Yeah.
Because I don't think the remastered ones looked that great.
Yeah, right.
Like, not to this level, mm-hmm. personally. Okay, we have a map. Ooh. It's a little bit open world. That has not been...
right.
Unless it was in 5.
It could be, but...
But we've not had a map. That was a weird lighting thing when we came back from the pause.
Yeah.
It sort of re-rendered the lighting there.
I did not think that was a ramp. I thought it was just a wall. I thought we were about to watch the end of Master Chief. It's like, buddy, it's okay. I know it's been a while, but...
Yeah. So, yeah, I wonder if this is going to be more open world, which is cool.
I wonder at what point in this stream they're going to reveal a Battle Royale mode. Because there's going to be one.
There has to be, and it would be so sick.
Yeah.
I wasn't much of a multiplayer person, but,
mm.
like, I think globally, the best part of these games were the online.
Well, yeah, I mean, look at Mr. Miles the Ross has a career because of it.
That's right. And having 100 Master Chiefs running around on a map like that, that was smooth. having 100 Master Chiefs running around a world...
Mm.
Be it, like, either killing people or just doing crazy things like people do in Halo games. Like, some of the crazy physics that people muck around with. Seeing that would be nuts.
So the people who did, like, the Machinima Red vs. Blue, are they still alive? Because imagine if they did, like, live stream series where they do Red vs. Blue in, like, a Battle Royale mode.
That would be insane. Yeah, I wonder if they still... do any of that. I barely ever followed Red versus Blue, but...
I only say it because there's, like, a 4K steelbook at JB Hi-Fi that you can buy of Red versus Blue.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so nuts that went that big.
Yeah.
I remember a guy, I think, somehow getting it... like, getting all the video files and just putting them on a... I think a CD for me. I think you had to burn them onto a CD back when I was in year 8.
Yeah.
Or something like that. It was weird. Whoa.
Some grapple.
Grappling hook is new. I think people apparently, they saw that on his wrist on the cover art.
Of course.
And they were just like, yep, whoa. Okay, there's some cool little things in this. You couldn't throw things before, like just grabbing objects and throwing them. That was never a thing.
Yeah, right.
So, there's definitely some cool little, like, environmental additions.
See, here's the thing. I've got very little attachment to this. So, yeah. I'm looking at this as a purely new next-gen game standpoint.
Yeah.
I've seen all of this before, which I'm not expecting anything new, but it feels like Just Cause in space.
Yeah. Yeah, fair enough.
So, I'm not thrilled by much, and graphically speaking, it doesn't look that... It looks like Doom Eternal, it's got that kind of feel.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to play this, so it's not really made for me. But for me personally, this isn't quite thrilling.
Yeah. Fair enough. That's interesting. You would sort of hope that, like, I guess that makes sense. I see where you're coming from.
Mm.
But yeah, you would think or at least hope that they would be trying to get new people in.
Yeah, totally.
But at the same time, I think the latter games haven't done so well.
Mm. They need the fans back.
Yeah, they would want to try and go back to the roots.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I was just thinking last night, I'm like, man, I hope there's not like a skill tree or something like that. Like, I don't want Halo to go that way.
Yeah.
Yeah, good old classic Halo would be sick.
Yeah.
Like, going back to that, but just modernizing it more.
Which just seems to be doing, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sort of expecting them to go more the route of, like, a Doom.
Yes.
Where it's just run and gun, a lot of fun like that. Not changing it up too much.
Yeah.
I think I heard the kind of funny guys say... they want this to be the seventh freaking Star Wars movie.
Ah, Force Awakens.
Yeah. Force Awakens. They want this to be the Force Awakens,
mm-hmm.
where it's like the same but modernized,
mm-hmm.
and then try and do something with it from there.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So, yeah,
and
yeah.
you know, if this is to be the Xbox's, you know, return to form, what better way to do that? Just make the better version of the original game.
Yes.
That makes sense.
Yeah, absolutely. We hope you
enjoyed Western Australia. I didn't know that's where the 343 was. I also didn't know Australia looked like America.
Yeah. Wild.
A lot's changed in these last 6 months.
This is the most ambitious campaign we've ever created at 343. For the first time, players will have the freedom to explore a mysterious new Halo ring that's several times larger than our last.
At least you know you're not wrong.
Yes, there you go. It would be cool if they were like, because in these games you can see the full Halo.
Mm-hmm.
And generally in open world games now, when you can see something, you can freaking go there. That would be nuts if you could just walk around this whole thing.
I'd be in.
That would be so cool.
World premiere.
I've missed those. Those E3 world premieres.
Yeah.
Even though there's two sets of words now. That's a bit lame.
Master Chief in a forest. This looks like The Last of Us.
It does. It's The Last of Us meets Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
Is that a sniper crossbow?
Kind of looks like it. Interesting weapon. Yeah, that's got a hell of a scope.
Hmm.
Oh, is this, Resident Evil?
Yeah, maybe.
Nope.
More State of Decay. Okay.
There you go. Cool. Someone's excited about that.
Yeah.
yeah, because I'm aware the new Resident Evil is like werewolves and stuff.
Yes, that's true.
Like a werewolfy kind of thing.
Yeah.
Welcome, everyone.
There he is.
There he is.
Including unveils of 5 new first-party games. What you will see today is how Xbox Game Studios are harnessing their passions to bring their dreams to life. We believe.
Oh, he turned off for a second. At least his eyes are open this time.
Yeah, just a little bit though.
Just a little bit.
And they're early in development on the next Forza Motorsport.
Forza,
of course it is.
Oh, Forza Motorsport though. I don't want that.
No one cares.
What Forza Horizon?
Are they just gonna call it Forza? Are they gonna be that wanky? I guess it was going to be Forza Motorsport 10. I think
something like that. Yeah.
So sure, go back to Forza.
World premiere.
So many of those games that I never played. Only ever the Horizons.
What a strange way to do the world premiere, to show a little bit of footage before you play the trailer. Sure, captured in engine. I hate those little words. I don't mean anything.
Yeah, because, like, I run the engine on my PC when I'm making games.
Yeah, totally.
That's
not the game. There's a difference.
Doesn't necessarily mean captured on an Xbox Series X.
On console, yeah.
That's what it should say. Does look real nice.
It does.
But it also looks like the PlayStation version, which I'm blanking on right now. Gran Turismo. Just look like another one of them.
Banjo-Kazooie.
Ooh.
Our world.
Nah. That music, that girl couldn't be, surely.
No, because she's got to go...
Oh, it's this... Everland or whatever?
Sure. Oh, yeah, that's right. I know those faces, yeah.
There has been a trailer for this already, so this is just more.
Yeah.
It teaches us to look beyond the expected.
Oh!
Ooh. Ugh.
Okay, they were fishes. Look like violent vomit. But
I still don't like how that happened, though.
No.
I'm still very uncomfortable.
Imagine walking up to a creature you've never seen before and it just vomits fish.
Every day.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's Melbourne for you.
Yeah. That's possible. Yes, okay.
There it is, Everwild. Yeah.
That's the one.
I rewatched a trailer for that this week to be reminded of what the hell that game was. Yes.
England? I didn't know England was in America.
Yeah, wild.
It's fine, the joke's over. Ever? Yeah, I know you said you're from Rare, but you're an indie developer. At this point, Rare's an indie developer. They're not that big.
I was about to say, yeah, it's like they're one of the biggest, but yeah. They seem to have the spirit of an indie.
Mm. Yep.
Whoa.
That's that one. The not Life is Strange game. Okay.
Is it?
It's a new one from those devs. This is like revealed a couple of days ago. This seems strange to put in here.
Was it?
Yeah.
I don't know of this.
Yeah. There's two kids, they go to the house as young'uns and something goes wrong, they go back.
Yeah, right.
But we couldn't be sure.
And it's shorter as well, I think. It's, I think, two episodes. But they're sticking with the episodes idea.
Okay. So it's the same... Is it the same devs as Life is Strange?
Yeah.
It
doesn't
matter that finding the truth
feels impossible. Which is cool. There's definitely, you know, a telltale market that's open for these guys, so if they want to swoop up that area, they probably should.
Yeah, absolutely. I was about to say, yeah, that kind of died off, but yeah, they literally...
died.
Went under.
I mean, they've been bought out again, but, you know, that Walking Dead game's nowhere to be seen.
Yeah. It's never come up.
Whenever we see or hear something really emotional...
I will say that I know it's they're like an indie studio or whatever.
Mm.
It doesn't look great.
No, I mean the good thing they've got going for them is they certainly have somewhat of a visual style.
Yes,
that they're pulling across from Life is Strange, but it's still it totally looks like because Life is Strange was like PS3.
Yeah,
so it's still got that vibe, which is odd.
It looks like there's a step up.
Yes,
you can see a step up. But yeah, there's something still about it.
It's, I mean, Telltale never looked that great either, so...
It's true.
Maybe it's just, it's story over visuals.
Mm. Tell me why.
Tell me why.
I'm nothing but a boo.
Is that my, no, is my birthday the 26th or the 27th? As soon as I see the 27th, I always think maybe it's that.
I don't know why you're asking. I don't know.
Okay. Someone else always has to tell me.
You should know your birthday.
I never know. I know it's one of the two.
Okay. I'm sorry, I don't know your birthday.
Yeah, no, it's more importantly.
Yeah.
Specifically for Xbox Series X.
That's fair. Your birthday is the 26th, so.
Okay, cool. That's good to know.
Private Division. I haven't heard of these guys.
Well, that's the point.
There you go.
They're private.
Oh, Obsidian.
Yeah.
Cool. Here's their announcement. There was, some little rumors and secrets put out on the internet where they're like, you can go to their website for like 5 minutes and Space's Choice or something will give you a message to go to some other part of the website. And it's kind of one of those real life little things. Only like a couple of minutes to go somewhere, but there was an announcement.
Yeah,
I'm assuming it's just like a DLC.
Yes.
Ooh, sword. I don't remember these things. I only remember having guns in this game.
Hmm.
Maybe I'm forgetting something, but...
A word of advice before you go, Captain? Trust no one.
What will you find on Gorgon?
I don't know, that's why I watch trailers. You're supposed to tell me.
Yeah. You're
supposed to tell me what I'm going to find.
This unit cannot bring you any drinks in its current state.
So there's a little clock trap for you.
Yep. They're going all in.
Cool. September 9.
That does not warrant that music. None of this warrants the music.
It's weird. This is that,
So,
yeah.
The thing is, this is rated M. So, even though it looks like it's got children in it and all this, Spawn Point can't play it because it's rated M.
Right.
Which is so bizarre to me. Interesting. That it's, you're playing as children and it's an M-rated game.
Yeah. Yeah, I heard about this as well recently. Another Obsidian game.
Hmm.
Interesting little, like, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. The game.
But I feel like the survival and battle royale genre, you really need to change things up if you want anyone to care. That game does not look like it's doing anything. It's
something we do I don't really know why this has to be a next-gen game.
No.
Like, not that it has to be. I don't know what makes it stand out as one.
Mm.
If you've been wondering, we have been working on that next big Obsidian RPG. Check this out.
Yeah, I heard they were hiring a bunch of people, too.
It's Elder Scrolls 7.
That would be insane. It's like, yep, yeah, we're doing 7.
We've taken it. We've taken everything.
Which isn't even... It isn't even the next one.
Nah.
But then... This does look like an Elder Scrolls.
It does. They go on the full... We're making the games we're making them better.
That's it. Which is also funny because, the Elder Scrolls guys, Bethesda, they're also doing a space RPG.
This is true.
Which Obsidian have just done.
Yeah.
So...
It's a tit for tat, or whatever the saying is.
Yeah, that'll do. That'll do.
This looks very good for Obsidian. No offense to Obsidian, but
it definitely looks like a step up from Outer Worlds.
Yeah, and Bug's Life.
Is an oath worth the weight of a crown?
Wow,
a vowed? I can't read it yet.
Avowed.
Avowed. Okay.
Sure, that looks sick.
Cool, new IP, finally.
If it looks like that, I'm in. It won't.
Yeah.
But it'd be cool.
Avowed, isn't it? I'm excited to announce our work with Interior Night, a new studio led by some of the most talented storytellers in our industry.
I don't know if painting over the face of a real man is that talented. Good honor.
Fortune, smile and fade. I haven't seen you much of late. I need you now, I cannot wait. But when I look, you're not around.
We were on our way to start a new life that summer. For our family, it was just a stopover.
This is weird so far.
It is. Like,
kind of 2D, but 3D?
Oh, yeah. It makes sense why she was painting over those men's faces.
On the ground, now!
The sun went down on all of us that day.
It's cool. It's just all parallax imagery.
Was it fate?
Yeah. Yeah.
Coincidence?
I mean, no. I don't want to play this, but so it is cool that it exists.
I don't know if I do or not.
An incredible 3.5 million...
It's still wild to me that Hellblade is going to be exclusive. For at least a little bit. Like, it's a sequel to a game that was widely played. So it's wild that it's now...
Yeah.
Just on the box.
Need to play that. And probably end up playing this as soon as it comes out as well.
Yeah.
I've heard this is very much not... Not a game that you enjoy playing.
No, not at all.
I'm keen to play it, but
yeah,
I think I'm just going to be sad the whole time.
Oh, they went on another holiday.
They did. They did the thing. Was that giant rock formation on the beach real?
Well, they went there.
That's nuts. I can't believe that actually exists.
Yeah.
That looked insane. Why are there shoes on that? In the background, someone just left their shoes on the
cover. Yeah, just at the top. Joey!
I like it, though.
It's cool.
It's kind of fun.
Yep.
What is happening? Double Fine. Okay, this course. Makes a lot of sense.
Do I say hi to Peter?
Hey!
What? Hello! I've been sitting there the whole time. I'm in. Hey, who wrote the song? I'm in.
Brutal Legend 2.
The sexy Brutal?
Yeah.
Sexy Brutal Legend?
I mean, I wouldn't say no. Oh, right.
Oh! Okay.
Well, I've been hearing a lot about this lately.
Yeah, Psychonauts 2? 3?
I think it's 2.
What would this be? Yeah.
Lost alone, neither skin nor bone. Just a thought is all I've got. Now my cover's blown. At the bottom,
I guess it's just Double Fine is going, how weird could we be? And so they just got Jack Black to record a song.
Yeah. Well, it also said he was a voice of someone in this, so...
It did, yeah.
So, I guess he's one of the characters. I don't know. I didn't recognize them. Well, I've never played these games, so... I can smell the universe, and I can taste the sky, and I can see each molecule. I need to play more Double Fine. They're real weird, and I think I'd like it.
Yeah. It's like Devolver.
Yeah.
They're kind of wacky. Although Devolver's just satanic.
They're absolutely insane.
Yeah, this definitely looks like it's going to scratch that itch of nostalgia gaming for the next gen.
Yeah. Some cool filters and stuff on it. I like it.
Yeah.
Although so far it doesn't look as great, but it'll look... that'll be like the Ratchet and Clank.
Yeah, that's what I mean, yeah. It's definitely there.
It's this console, so...
Cool. Box.
More box.
World premiere.
Do you reckon that's just Phil Spencer doing a little cheeky voice?
That looked framey. I don't know whether it was meant to.
Yeah.
This suddenly doesn't look great. What is happening? Why? What happened?
Why does it look like that?
Now it looks better.
Yeah.
What just happened in that building?
What was that little frame drop?
What is this?
Okay. Daisy.
It's not exciting me, but...
Not at all.
What is
okay.
That was gross.
What's that game? It looks like Fallout. Stalker? Do you remember Stalker?
No. It is so.
It is
Jeez,
Stalker.
You
yeah.
freaking nailed it. Holy crap.
Got it. I never played it, but I remember it existed.
I don't know if I've heard of that.
World premiere.
Yeah.
Interesting.
But there's another one.
Another one. How long we got? Still got 15 minutes.
Right. Stalker 3. You remember that game, Stalker 2?
No.
Okay, I think this might be Stalker 3.
Yeah, right.
I mean, so far this looks like it could be a sequel to that game.
It does. It does. But we're inside and the frames look okay, so...
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe they improved from the previous one.
They made a new game in between. Yeah. Nazi, like even more Nazi stormtroopers.
Yeah. They look. The Nazi looking helmet things look very Wolfenstein.
Yeah. Recon squad has been sent. Robots? Warhammer?
Warhammer?
Interesting.
Is this a FPS Warhammer?
Yeah. I mean, those guys know what they're doing, so it'd be Kane.
Crazy, there was a Warhammer game made by Tin Man Games in Melbourne. Like, how Jeez. Did an indie studio get a license for that?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
There it is.
I wonder if it will be a FPS.
Surely not.
Whether that was just for the cutscene.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, usually these are like your Age of Empires type strategy games.
I don't think anyone that cares about Warhammer wants an FPS.
But they seem to have so many various games.
It's true.
Like, there are so many different Warhammer 40k things that they could branch out for sure.
They certainly could. Okay.
They look like the Switch controllers.
It still said console launch at the top, didn't it?
What is that?
I didn't miss. This is very voyeuristic. I'm very confused.
They're dancing. A lot of people are dancing and moving a lot.
Yeah.
I don't know why yet. That one of them was singing the song. What is this?
Oh, I know this. It's Tetris Effect.
Oh.
I know this song. I was trying to work out why I'd know the song. That's Tetris Effect, and that was a PS4 exclusive, so there goes one of the games on my list.
Weird.
And it's the song from that first game, so I guess they're just getting Tetris Effect on the Xbox.
But one of the other cool things about Tetris Effect was it was in VR.
Yeah. So they've lost the key component. Oh, it's multiplayer.
Okay.
I can't remember if the original had that.
Oh, like co-op?
Interesting. Yeah.
Connected. Interesting.
Surely that's not Xbox. That's so strange.
That's bizarre. Did that say exclusive?
Yeah. Well, it said console launch, so assumedly it'll come to PlayStation as well. That's wild.
That's very strange.
How'd they get that?
That's like the biggest reaction they've got out of us so far.
Yeah.
I guess after Tetris 99, everyone's just trying to figure out ways to do more multiplayer Tetris games.
Yeah.
I recognize her for some reason.
Yeah.
I also almost would have said Psychonauts, but...
Yep. It's confusing. I'm looking online now and it says that Tetris Effect has full VR support. I guess PC. That makes sense.
Yeah.
It'll come... It's just a multiplayer expansion on the original game, but it's launching first with the original game on Xbox, and then in summer, America summer, it'll come to all consoles that it was already on.
Sure. Okay.
Which is very interesting. I've never heard that. They add a whole new mode for a game, give it to a different console, and then give that one mode to the PlayStation. That's really interesting.
Super random, hey. This is whatever it is.
Yeah.
The Gunk. I love the name. That is my favorite so far. All right. I don't know if I'll ever play it, but my favorite name of this entire thing is The Gunk.
Well, assumedly these will all be on Game Pass, so as long as you get Game Pass for the next console.
That's true. Maybe I will play The Gunk.
The Gunk.
The Gunk. Ah, it's just a fun word to say.
Gunk.
Gunk.
Oh, he's dead.
That was real sad. Why? Why? Why would you do that to me? Jeez.
Remember that game?
It all starts with a dead girl.
A forest. The moon. Scent of pines.
Scent of pines.
Scent of the pines.
You know how I feel.
How I feel. I don't think I've ever heard someone say Scent of the Pines outside of that song. That was interesting.
I can lick them.
Control?
Did her hair just turn white?
Control white?
Was it this one? Was this the one shown at the previous Xbox? No.
I don't think so.
The witch one? Right? There was like a dual reality
maybe.
Witch one, wasn't there? Or something else. I don't remember it looking like this, though.
No.
So, I kind of dig this.
Yeah.
It does have that Control vibe.
It does. It's like Control and that new Dishonored game. A bit of that.
The Medium. That
there you
it.
Go.
That is it. Yeah. Cool. That's the one I was thinking of. Yeah, Okay, that looked better than the first time I saw it.
Yeah, I think so.
Which was, I think, that first Xbox event, wasn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, the bad one.
Yeah.
Sega!
Sega?
Okay, this is a game we do not know about, Joshua.
No.
Yeah, look, someone's excited.
Mm-hmm. The music, it's... so... it's so this game.
Yeah. Horizon Zero JRPG.
Yeah, this is...
Horizon Zero Time Dilemma.
Is it? You've got guns, you've got swords...
This is Horizon Zero Monster World Hunter.
It really is just a Horizon JRPG.
Yeah. I mean, it's one of the most appealing looking ones that I've seen in a long time. But
yeah.
I still don't want to play it. But good on them.
I could personally see myself playing this, I guess.
Mm.
I like the scale of the enemies being that insanely huge.
Yeah.
That I could jump on that.
Well, you'd have to ask him first. Avatar?
The Last Airbender?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Global risk is death of the weapon. It's just military men. No one cares. I mean, lots of people care, but...
Oh, Remedy.
Remedy, though. That's not bad. Oh, right, it's that shooter. That's right. Crossfire X. I think it was a big thing in Japan, and now it's finally coming to the Western market.
Oh, so this already exists?
Yes.
Oh.
But I think when it was over there, it was only multiplayer focused. It was entirely multiplayer, and when it comes here, it's going to be... have a campaign. Because it just said Crossfire X campaign.
Oh,
so
right.
I think it's just that.
Well, I guess that does answer the question of what this game is.
What is it? It's Crossfire X. Yeah, multiplayer is free to play.
Okay,
single player, not in Game Pass. What?
What?
That's bizarre.
So
you have to buy the campaign.
Yeah, multiplayer is free to play.
Yeah.
That is very weird.
What a thing to just slip in there.
It's cheeky. He was holding his gun sideways.
He was. Gangster boy.
Which is great.
That's how I played Shooty Skies Overdrive the whole time. Unintentionally.
Nice.
Just trying to avoid bullets, mate.
Alright. Coming 2020. Yeah.
Sure. That was a lot of X's. Ah, there's Booty! Booty's back! He needs to get that jacket tailored. It's just very baggy on him.
It is. The shoulders are too low.
Yeah.
You can expect a lineup of over 100 titles for Xbox Series X this holiday season.
I didn't know the controller was magnetic.
And here's one more thing.
Is this a one more thing?
Just a one more thing.
All right.
Come on. Something exciting.
Yeah, so far, how are you feeling?
I'm still not buying this console.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I've got nothing. It's unfortunate that there is a Halo for your sake. Otherwise, you'd get by.
Yeah, probably. Okay. Her and the sword don't seem to be blending together.
No. It looks like someone's made, like, a live-action Unreal Zelda.
Yeah. Just for that second, they look like different art styles.
Where nature... and magic live in perfect harmony.
This seems to be a weird... Oh.
There it is.
Okay. All stories have happy endings. I was about to say, this seems to be Fable? A weird...
There's rumored Fables.
Yeah. Holy crap.
There it is.
Oh, damn.
And then we're back to Master Chief getting his body.
They freaking did it.
There it is. There was their one more thing.
All right, good. That's got me. That has me now. Oh, man, yeah. All right, Halo and that. I mean,
Halo and that's all you need?
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, for me, I've got nothing for this console so far.
Fair enough.
And, I mean, I had nothing for the previous generation, so maybe it's just not my console.
Could be.
As long as the PlayStation plays 4K Blu-rays, I've got no reason to pick up this boy yet.
Hmm.
Are you going to be getting this day one?
I don't know about day one. Have they announced a release date for Halo yet?
No.
Is that going to be on day one?
That's going to be day one for sure.
Possibly for Halo.
Yeah, that's why I was asking.
The amount of Fable they just showed?
Yeah.
Almost definitely looks like that will not be day one. It looks like they've barely worked on it.
That'll be like Christmas or Gamers Christmas the following year.
Yeah, yeah. Because that was almost as much as they showed for like Elder Scrolls 6. Like, hey, we're thinking about it.
we might.
I'm kind of like, I don't know. I'm tempted just to like, as soon as these come out, just both this and the PlayStation, just to pre-order it, just jump on and just get it.
Yeah.
So then I've just got it. Like,
the one reason that the Xbox might get me over is their day one edition, which I never ended up getting.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of want one of those. If they do another branded day one thing where the controller has the word day one edition on it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe I might do it, but it, apart from the aesthetic value of that, I got nothing.
Yeah, fair enough.
Which is sad.
But yeah, that was a lot better. I definitely don't think that it was better than the PlayStation 1, which
no,
a lot of Xbox fanboys were like, oh my gosh, it's gonna be nuts. The thing, like, the biggest things were a thing that everyone was only expecting to see, which was Halo, and big rumors.
Yes.
That it was happening.
Well, the only thing they kind of left off that's their main IP is Gears. There was no Gears, but they had a Halo, they had a Motorsport. Like,
yeah,
they got the games that we expected out.
Yeah,
I'm kind of surprised they didn't do a Gears in there somewhere.
Yeah, that was still relatively fresh, I guess.
Yeah, totally.
It is surprising they didn't even tease, like, a next one.
Mm.
I'd get whatever Forza Horizon is, whatever the next one is.
Yeah.
I'd get that, because I do love those games, even though I'm not that into racing games.
Well, I mean, the thing with those games is they'll all be on Game Pass again. It's like, you don't need to get them.
It's true.
As long as you have Game Pass, you have got those games, which I think is the biggest selling point. If Xbox had games I want, I would be all over it, because I have to pay, you know, $10 a month and I get every game they give me. Like, it's just an amazing system, but it's just unfortunate there's just not games that I want to play.
Yes.
Otherwise, I would be there. But yeah, no, exciting. Josh probably has to buy it day one because of Halo. So
yep.
Expect an unboxing of the Halo. I mean, at least that way one of us does PlayStation and one of us does an Xbox unboxing. It'll all work out.
That'll do.
It's fine.
That'll do. I'll get a day one just for that.
Just for that content. If you want more content, though, you can stick around here and like and subscribe and do all those lovely things.
That's it. We've got so much content.
There's a lot of content.
We've covered most of these reveals so far, at least the big ones and the ones that mean something to us. But yeah, if you want to continue the conversation, we are over in Discord, which you can get to through our Patreon. Just $1, $2, whatever you can spare if you have the money right now. Jump over there. You will get into our Discord where we are constantly just having chats. Right now we're having chats about Back Pocket.
Oh yes.
Because Pocket is back.
It is.
So exciting. But you can get in on those chats and whatever future chats we will have about all the next gen stuff. It's going to be great.
Absolutely. There's links down below. Please join us if you can. Don't worry too much. It's crazy times. But until whatever we're doing next time, I've been Will.
And I've been Josh. It could be a stream tonight. It probably will be.
It could
there
be.
There you go.
I probably should tell our toes. Let's go tell our toes now.
We'll tell our toes.
But bye-bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.